is a Triumph 5210, which is a 52 centimeter paper cutter, 20 and a half inches wide cutting width. It has a readout here for the cutting depth, manual back edge handle, manual clamp. It includes an extra blade and a scabbard for blade changing to protect you from the blade. It has safety glass here. This has to be lifted every time you do a cycle, and it can't cycle without being closed. Gotta drop the clamp down. So you'll see I can't. It won't cycle another time unless I open this up. Again, it does have safety glass in the front and also safety glass in the back as well.